how many times you have eaten? You have eaten it one, two, or maximum times?
Many a times.
Many a times?
Yeah.
Okay, means maximum only, right?
Yeah.
Okay, is it your favorite item?
One of the favorite ones, yeah.
Okay, ma'am, now let us start. In food item, there are two types of food item, right?
Yes.
One is veg, one is non-veg. So, ma'am, definitely, your item is 101% veg, am I right?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Now, second. Can I get your hand, please? Okay. Think about that strongly. Don't think about anything. Remove all your thoughts outside and just think about the food which you are talking about. Okay. Think about it strongly. Okay, fine. Okay, you have eaten it maximum time, it's veg. Now, in veg also, there are, we eat it in the breakfast, lunch, high tea, and dinner. In dinner, yeah. Okay, we eat it in dinner. But maximum times people eat it any time, right?
Basically, yeah. It's not like it has to be at the dinner itself or to be for the yes. High tea. It's never during the high tea. It's mostly in lunch and dinner.
Okay. Ma'am, now you will answer only yes or no, right?
Sorry.
Now you will answer only yes or no.
Okay.
Or else I will, now you are giving me so many hints and I'm like catching it.
Okay.
So, now, think about that.
Okay.
Is that right in combo? Sorry? Yes,
combo is it in combination or?
No, like idli sambar, like vada pav.
Yeah, it is in combo.
Yes, it is in combo. Now, ma'am, I